What's going on, guys? My name is Vanish, and today I'm playing some Minecraft Wolf Games on the map of Par 72. So, this is the first episode on my channel, which is pretty cool. I figured 2016 was the best time to start uploading. You got a weapon. Yeah. No, he didn't. There wasn't a weapon in there. There's no weapon. What? Alright, I need to get a weapon and kill this guy in case he tries to steal my loot. Yeah, basically this is an SG channel. Mainly SG videos, that sort of thing. But yeah, cool. Got some collabs coming up with a few people you might know, like 64. Like that. There's some old friends who have come back to YT, including me, because I used to have a channel that had like 60 subscribers and then I quit. This was like ages ago though. In case like you, Lewis, are watching, you'd be like, oh no, you didn't have 60 subscribers, I'm talking about the cookie channel, bro. Yeah, sorry if I'm speaking a bit quietly. It's just super awkward with people around to record. And there's people around. So yeah, it won't be like this again, hopefully. It's just so awkward. I don't even know. I'm so understaffed, so I'm going for that roof. Tier 2 in a second, as I've killed this guy. I'm such a tryhard. He was so understacked. Well, I was understacked compared to him, but I didn't have to tryhard that much. There was a chest in here, I swear. Alright, well, yeah. Pretty cool. I might do a disguise games video as well. Not a disguise games video, just like a series of it with a bunch of people, which is quite cool. So yeah, tell me if you're on that. Also, if you're wondering who made my skin, I made this. Lag. We all. Yo. Alright, I spiked there for a second. That's scary. I hate my ping going up like that all at once, it's just scary. Don't need that, bro. Alright. Blah, blah, blah. There's always names with a number in on Solo SG, and the number is always a 6. Let me 63, 64, 65.
Julia,
but it's always
you
a 6.
Yeah. You're on your way to
goodbye. Oh. Oh, combo. Ah, shit, get out of here. Now. Oh, yeah, I'm out. I seen a guy over here. All right. Get off it now. That combo, that like strafe, that helped me so much, but I think I'm 4 barring. I should not have got that kill. It's going down, that's alright. That was so good. Oh man. Oh, I'm pumped. I should have been dead there, gonna be honest. I just wouldn't mind just play it. Alright. There's a guy over yonder. Alright, it's not lag. I think I'm job swap. I might be, or casual room. He's lagging. Sorry for ghost killing. I hate doing that. Got messaged. Alright. Cool. In a sec, I'm wreck. Alright. Just two more people till deathmatch. I think I got this, to be honest. Not gonna lie. Tried to do this guy's games last night, but didn't go very well. Yeah, chicken me out. Alright, I'll find some people. Alright. Also, yes, I do listen to Spotify in the background, just it saves putting background music in, and it's just, I don't know, it like hypes you. It does lag though. Not that much, but I wouldn't recommend it if you have bad internet. Kinda like me, but who really cares? Got a diamond sword. Hopefully this game doesn't drag out too long, because I kinda wanna correct recording, because otherwise it's gonna take like an hour to render. And there's a guy. I swear I saw a guy over here. Not going sneaky, because it doesn't matter. He's got a diamond sword as well. But he's dead. Alright, he had that chest plate for me. Time for deathmatch. I don't know if this is illegal, but, like, the game rules, but why not? Lucky iron block in deathmatch. Alright. No, I wasn't trying to get that. Not block glitching. I think I have got this recording, unless he's like some kind of hacker, which would be a pain. That would just be a pain. He is semi-stacked. I'm not gonna pre-gap. He pre-gapped. He got them rod hits. Dude, he's good. I ain't dying. Oh, did he drop his sword at the end? I think he dropped his sword at the end. I don't know. That noise. Oh look, this hypervision is packed, by the way, link in the description. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this episode of the Minecraft Soul Cave, be sure to leave a like and subscribe and stick around. I hope to see you all soon. But yeah, I should be uploading 2 to 3 days a week, if not then daily. No, I'm gonna upload whenever I can, but I'm gonna try and upload daily. It's just whenever I can get an upload, really, but it's not gonna be like 1 week will be 3 uploads, next week will be 1. I'm gonna try and be as active as I can. But yeah, if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.